Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to see the unboxing and overview of this Noise Buds VS303. So this is a recent launch from the brand Noise. So it is a Bluetooth wireless earbud and it's a stem type like earbuds. This is how the earbuds will actually looks like, and on the rear side, so it is a Buds VS303 model. It has some of the features like it inbuilt with a 13mm of driver, and it has a HyperSync technology. It's a fully a touch control, and it says that it will give up to 24 hours of a total music playback. We'll check all the in the upcoming days, but now in this video we are going to see its unboxing overview and the first impression of its audio quality, call quality. Well guys, now after opening the package, so here is a Noise branding card, and here is a at the back register your warranty. So you have to first register your warranty for this product. You have to just scan this code, so after that you will get to know all the things. And then here is a how to reset process and some of the details of the Noise earbud, and this is a Buds VS303 user manual. And then here some of the Noise stickers, so it's a branding sticker. You can also just tear this and paste in the earbud charging case also. And after that, now here comes the earbuds, so it is actually looks premium. And after that at the side, so here is having a USB type C cable, so USB type A to type C cable, a short cable is given, and you also get here two pair of ear tips. Well, overall these are all the accessories and the products you'll get inside this Noise Buds VS303. Now let's move on to its overview. Well guys, now on the physical overview, so this is a round shaped charging case. On the front here is a single LED light, and here is a Noise logo, and on the rear side also Noise branding given, and a small button is also given. So it will be have might be some function we'll talk about later. And at the bottom here is the type C port, and there will be a type C cable also. You can use that to charge this charging case, and also you can also use your mobile adapters too. And after opening, so here is the L&R is mentioned, and the two charging and two earbuds is placed. So once you have actually opened the both the earbud will be automatically turned on and goes to the pairing mode. As you see in here, the both the earbud will be actually already paired with each other, and it's ready for the pairing mode. And in the device you can search for the devices, and after searching you will be listed with the Noise Buds VS303. Just tap on that and the earbuds will be connected instantly. And the connecting this earbud is actually very hassle free. And moving on to this earbud, so this earbud is also having a Noise branding, and here is only you will have a touch control function also, and there is also having a small LED light in the both the earbuds. And both the earbuds is having a dedicated microphone too, and it's a stem type like earbud. And at the bottom here is a charging connector pin. So and overall on wearing, so I have already tested its wearing. So it's a stem type like earbud. So in terms of wearing, it is almost good only. So if any earbud if actually comes with the like this stem type like design, means the wearing will be almost comfortable for the all type of users, whether that user will have a ear size of a large ear size or a small ear size. With any type of ear size, the user can able to feel a comfortness on wearing the earbuds. Then now moving on, it's a touch control function. For a play or pause, you have to double tap in any one of the earbud, and to activate the Google Assistant you have to triple tap in any one of the earbud, and then to increase the volume you have to single tap in the right earbud to increase the volume. To decrease the volume you have to single tap in the left earbud to decrease the volume. So by doing one by one, this volume will be reduced continuously. And then for attending or disconnect the call in any one of the earbud, you have to just a single tap. And to reject the call, you have to long press in any one of the earbud to reject the calls. Then to attend the calls, you have to single tap in any one of the earbud, and to disconnect the calls you have to double tap in any one of the earbud. And after that, in case if you want to switch to the next song, you have to press and hold in right earbud to switch to the next song. And then in case if you want to go to the previous song, you have to long press in the left earbud. So these are all its touch control functions. And then in moving on to its audio quality, so its audio quality is really good. It has a good clarity of vocals, and the vocal clarity is bold and sharp. And at the same time it is also having a stereo effects like features, and all the music instruments is actually a dedicated one. one. So you can able to hear a small tinny sounds also. So overall, in terms of audio quality, it's looks good. It has a good sound quality, and the volume level is also too good. Overall, it's good. But in the full review, I just share you its detailed audio quality by testing in the multiple devices. And moving on to its call quality also, I will just speak some of the calls with this earbud. On speaking calls, so the opposite one can clearly able to identify my voice. But so far, I just checked the calls in the indoor only. I didn't check the calls in the outdoor. But my vocals is actually very bold to the opposite one. So the call quality also crystal clear. And I didn't check its battery consumption. We'll get to know all the things in the upcoming videos. Now that's all about this video, guys. And hopefully, if you guys like this video, hit the like button. And if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below. And thanks for watching this video, guys.